Indigo Soul Starseed Live. Namaste. My name is Emily. I am a Starseed coach and a channel for universal healing. However, right now I'm off duty and my intention is just to raise my vibration and have some fun. I don't know how many of you know me actually know that I am a singer slash songwriter, and it is something I've done all my life. It's one of my gifts, which I'm very grateful for, but I haven't sung for 4 years now, as I moved back to the countryside from the city, and that ended my musical career. However, I did a lot of gigging in pubs and venues and I had such a good time. Me and my ex-partner, we traveled to Italy and back in a camper van with the music. It was beautiful. I'm going to sing a little song for you just to raise my vibration and just to bring through some creativity. One of my favourite songs. Bear with me because I haven't sung for a few years, so hopefully it all goes well.
Secret chord that David played, and please the Lord, you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before. I know this room, I walk this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on a marble arch, and love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Now you never show it to me, do ya? And remember when I moved in you, the Holy Ghost was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, oh, oh. It's not a cry you hear at night. It's not someone who's seeing the light. So cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you, boys and girls, for joining me, Emily, from Indigo Soul Starseed on YouTube and Facebook. Like I said, it's been a good few years since I've sung. However, that felt wonderful, and I remember when I used to tour the cities, my gosh, we practiced every single day. If we could get it every single day, we practice every single day. Oh, it's starting again. Call on David, play and please the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor form, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Sorry, I want to sing it again. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. But she tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, maybe there's no now. well maybe, do we go a key up or something? Well, I've never learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. No, it's not a cry you hear at night, it's not direct power, if that makes sense. Hallelujah, 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 whoa, hallelujah, yeah, yeah. Thank you, brothers and sisters, for joining me. I had a very, how can I express it? Your inner child, excuse me, your inner child can only take so much suppressants, correct? I figured out recently that I was not having nowhere near as much fun in my life as I was balancing work, home, etc., etc. And I've seriously recently, I'm giving my inner child, because we're the same entity, like it's a separate entity, however, with the same soul. And I've given my inner child time to express herself, to come out, to sing. Like, I used to sit for hours when I was a child singing live on the internet through the microphone on the computer, something I used to do all my life. I've done that. And then it became, you know, I started doing it around cities, and I actually was in a duo and we recorded an album. And I was even accepted for radio. I mean, radio wanted us to play, and at the time the situation just wasn't right. But however, I am now wanting to, and trying, or not trying, I am writing my second album. Now I've got my guitar back, I've put a deposit on a microphone that's for recording, and as soon as I get that, in the meantime I'm writing a song or songs, so I can write my second album. But to me, this album will be my first album, because not only am I on my own, so it'll be my own music, or I'll have to go to some kind of DJ or something like that, or me playing guitar. We'll see how it comes out. But obviously it's my own experiences, it's to do with spirit, it's high vibrational, it's healing music. That's the kind of music it's gonna be. Sound healing is a huge part of the modalities that I want to incorporate in my coaching / channel for healing works, you know. Sound is incredible. So yeah, I'm saving up to buy this microphone. Like, I've paid 20s, another 60 something to pay. It's a proper recording, vintage, stunning, amazing microphone, which is the kind of microphone I need for my voice, according to, you know, when I've sung out and stuff and recorded previously. But my point was, yes, so I just had quite a low feeling, and I realised why. Because inner child hasn't had any fun for like ages. Like, you're constantly taking on the adult role, aren't you? You know, like bills, supporting others, doing your job, doing your, you know, not only are you, for example, not only am I Emily, but I'm daughter, I'm a granddaughter, I'm auntie, you know, I'm Reiki practitioner, I'm tarot reader, I'm singer, I'm this, I'm that, I'm so many things. We're all so many different things that inner child gets left behind. And then as you don't have any kind of fun or release for the inner child, you just get fling. And today I just come real down. I wasn't depressed, sad, none of that. I was just very flat, lost all creativity, inspiration, all that kind of, you know, motivation. So I asked Archangel Metatron to help inspire me, and all of a sudden I got in my heart yesterday and today, just have some fun, Emily. You've been doing way too much work. You know, I'm not saying anything like, I love what I do. I live for what I do. But also we need in time, not only in solitude for ourselves, but also time in having fun and being creative. Creativity is a very important part of expressing our energy correctly and in a beneficial manner for all soul expression. Because only you can do what you can do. You're the only one with your gifts. Everyone has got a unique ability to share with the world. Our creators made it so. Yeah, by the way, your talent, whatever it is, even if it's, you know, being nice to people, helping them when they feel that, your talent is a huge part of your life purpose. So one of my talents, which I'm very blessed that my creators have blessed me with, is singing. Like many of you wonderful souls, you have such beautiful, beautiful voices, and I know in my heart that music is a huge part of, you know, like I said, not only sound healing, but actually making music that's healing on all levels, atomical, physical, you know, on every level, emotional, mental. It will affect the people who listen to it in a positive way, in a healing way. So that's the kind of music I'm writing, or either on my guitar, if I can train myself quick enough and well enough, or a studio with somebody, even collaborating. I'd love to, and I'd be really happy to do that as well. That would be incredible. So yeah, as long as it's about authenticity and you're singing about the truth, about spirituality, about loving yourself, about, you know, magic, all these things, I'm down for that, because that's the kind of thing I sing about and will always write and sing about. And I know I won't get anywhere in the mainstream media with that, and I'm not even worried about that, because I know exactly what happens to musicians who go to mainstream media. It never turns out pretty, and sadly they make more when they're passed over than they do when they're alive. It's a very corrupt system, and it's so sad because some of them are so talented and so beautiful, you know. But hey, I'm happy just to influence in a healing manner. I'm not on a worried about fans and all of that da da da, because I know with my natural heart, my natural love, and my natural intention to really help heal others through channeling healing from higher realms, I know that that will pull those to that will benefit from that, and that will be good enough for me. Then I've helped in some manner. Anyway, what's this song? Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the songs I used to sing at the pubs.
But I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I hope to see your face and that you be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Beautiful, love this. I wish nothing but the best for you. But I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. Hope they see my face and that you'll be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Oh, I wish nothing but the best for you too. Sometimes it hurts instead.
I love that song. I would change some of the words because I don't use the like to use the word hate, as the vibration is detrimental, and also I would never beg anyone, so you know. Anyway, I'm gonna sing about self-empowerment. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, just bring me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your shit bare.
Oh my gosh!
Don't underestimate the things that I can do. Woo! This is more my energy. Reaching a fever pitch, just bring me out the dark. Woo! The scars of your love remind me of us that keep me thinking we almost heard it all. Yeah. Woo! 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 Yeah. We coulda. Woo!
Anyway, brothers and sisters, I've had enough of singing on camera for now, and I'm sure you guys have had enough of it as well. But it was lovely to be with you all. Thank you for joining me. I really hope I press record. And so just let your inner child play, and this was just an example of how my inner child plays. And now I'm gonna run a bath and try and set up my printer so I can design a scrapbook, because my higher self or guides, one or the other, is guiding me very strongly right now to have fun and be creative. So that is what I'm gonna do. Oh, and if you see a squirrel regularly, squirrels are a message to say have fun. Inner child needs fun. Just to let you know. All right, love you all. Namaste. Thank you for joining me. Bye.